Gucci has pulled a sweater social media users say looks like blackface, calling it, quote, a powerful learning moment. It's a black turtleneck. It pulls up over the bottom half of your face with a mouth cut out and oversized lips. Gucci tweeted an apology and pulled that sweater from their stores and their website. This controversy comes just as the governor of Virginia is facing calls to resign over a blackface photo on his medical school yearbook page.